Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Bugün evet devam ediyoruz.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the syndicate. There is no mercy.
Saints Row'dan devam ediyoruz.
Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Şimdi araba almam lazım.
We'll need a car. Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like...
Evet, haritaya bakmam istiyor. Nereye gideceğiz?
We'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce, well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
all right, we'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Eh, it doesn't really answer the question.
I know. That's where I had my first, on second thought, that one's kind of personal. Here's the cash I have on me.
Bunları alalım dostlar. Pompalı tüfek.
Where's this armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Armory'nin yanına gidiyorum.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Evet, armory'de. Just.
In.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind. Okay, that was impressive.
Yourself into some cover.
Yok, el bombası. Evet, sen de gel abi.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
Damn, I'm good.
And these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drone controls. Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Just say it.
Will you build my ass up?
Of, tekme attım. Fangman tek var. Evet, helikopter.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Şimdi havadan bakacağız yapacağız, havadan.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Less bitching, more shooting.
Hmm. Şimdi Şimdi başka gelen var mı? Evet. Şunu korumamı istiyor. Burada helikopter. Koruyacağım. Aa, tam geçiyor. Ha, geçiyor. Yapmıyor mu? Tarafı az. Geliyorum. Evet, sen de git. Lan kaçamazsın. Evet, bu türlü bitmiyor ya. Çıkalım bakalım. Ha, şeyler bitmiş. Evet, sen de aldık. Sen de git. Evet, aklı başı hareketleriyle adamları öldürüyoruz. Bir dakika. Şuraya geç abi. Şimdi askeri uçaklar yine geliyor. Şimdi... Helikopter parkı altında. Askerler ateş ediyor. Bir dakika. Kulağım çok kaşındı.
Just can't fight.
Evet, yine bir tane geldi. Evet, bitti mi? Neyse, gerçek tankları patlattım. Asıl olan tankları. Şurada bir askerler var. Kime gidiyor? Onu da aldık. Buradan geliyor. Füzeleri atıyorum adamlara. Tamam, bu da acıklı. Aşağı var mı gelen? Resmini de aldık. Evet, seni de aldım. Evet, kalmadı pek. Şimdi... Adamın yanında açtım ya. Açmışım. Şimdi... Evet. Şimdi hallettim, tamam. Birazcık. Evet, helikoptere bindik. Şimdi gelin lan. Attı kendini yanlışlıkla. Evet.
So what's next?
Şimdi ne yapacağız diyoruz.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
Evet. We are going to need guns. Görev tamamlandı dostlar. Umarım video hoşuna gitmiştir. Videoyu beğenip kanala abone değilseniz de abone olmayı unutmayın. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşürüz.